Hey Pisces, welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new, you're welcome. Pisces, let's just see what spirit has for you at this time. Who or what is in your energy? Don't forget to flip the energy, Pisces. And it may or may not resonate, right? It may resonate now, it may resonate a month from now. You'd be like, golly, she read me fulfilled. But 3 months from now, right? Holy Spirit, what is crowning this reading for Pisces? Pisces, what is the main subject line, right? Pisces, are we meant to be, or are these continuous life lessons? Are we meant to be, or are these continuous life lessons? Holy Spirit for Pisces. Pisces, you could be taking a knee. You're feeling like a wounded soldier right now. Dealing with sneaky people. Pisces, someone's going to try to sneak back into your life, right? They want this world with you. They're standing in their strength, and this is the Six of Cups. This is somebody from your past who you have fond memories with, this and that. For these continuous life lessons. Pisces, I think this person was sneaky. They betrayed you. They did a lot of things. But they want you back, Pisces. But they're not making a move. It's like they're not making a move. Pisces, this person could be ending something, right? This person could have betrayed you, Pisces, because they had a whole world going on, a world that you wasn't privy to, right? And it looks like they're ending this world with this Queen of Pentacles in reverse. Somebody's ending something, Ten of Cups in reverse. It's going to take their strength. And they're following their intuition about the past, right? So somebody could have betrayed you, Pisces. They're trying to come back. They kept a lot of secrets from you. Yeah, Death card in reverse. This person wants to come back. They're also human. Stuff happened in their life, Pisces. This person had a whole different world. But that world was upside down and unbalanced. They're going through some things. There's the Tower. So that's what's sending them back to you, their wish fulfillment. So now they're questioning, Pisces, are me and you meant to be? Maybe God was together, separated, they went out into the world cracked them. Yeah, they're frustrated, Pisces. This person was heartbroken, guys, by that Queen of Wands in reverse, the one I just read about. They're ending things, Ten of Pentacles in reverse with the Queen of Pentacles in reverse. And now they're up in their head, Pisces. Trying to get their life in order, thinking about everything. And that's probably where you come in. Yeah, something ended in their life, Pisces. It wasn't supported by spirit. This person's walking away. Page of Swords, Pisces, they've been watching you. As there's endings in their life, Three of Pentacles in reverse, something didn't work in their life. There was no victory there. They was betrayed, probably betrayed again, right? They're tired of feeling betrayed. Now they want to come and talk to you, Pisces. Maybe go out, have a glass of wine. Either that or they just see you out there being happy. Yeah, this person, they're definitely watching you. Page of Pentacles as well. Being very methodical. They found out some things in their past relationship, Pisces. They feel like they chose wrong. So they are coming back to you, Pisces, with the Page of Cups. New love offer, possible partnership. So now that whatever happened in their life, something keeps sending this person back to you, and they want to know, are we meant to be, or are these continuous life lessons? So it's like, maybe they was with you, left you, got played, coming back to you. Yeah, Pisces, this person's heart is broken, so be careful if they do come back. They do have delays in their life. They got cheated on, infidelity, could be by a child's mom, an empress in reverse, or someone that they thought was their child's mom, right? They don't know what to do, Pisces. They don't know what to do or say. This is a King of Swords. They don't know what to do or say right now. They don't know if they should come back to you. Their heart is definitely still broken. They definitely shouldn't come to you, Pisces, with a broken heart, because that's not right. They see you as their Wheel of Fortune now. Now you're capable, Pisces. Now they want you. This was a King of Wands. They could have found out about a King of Wands. And it was unbalanced. This Empress did them wrong. Empress in reverse. It was unbalanced. This person was sleeping with the King of Wands. Pisces, this person's trying to manifest. They're going forward. Knight of Wands energy in the upright. Could be coming towards you. Yeah, they're not up in their head anymore. This is a King of Cups, Pisces. So they could carry a little torch in their heart for you. Something. They just want to know what brings them back. But the only thing is, Pisces, they're not putting in any work. They're not trying. They see you've invested well. King of Pentacles in reverse could have came out of something. And they're in their fighting energy, Knight of Swords. There's the Queen of Swords in reverse. This person's jealous. They do not want this person. But they're not a hangman over this Queen of Swords in reverse anymore. It looks like they're trying to move on. They may leave this person out in the cold now to come back to you, Pisces. But they're still up in their head. They're still up in their head about walking away. But this is a reliable person. Secrets were revealed to them. They didn't want to believe these secrets, but it's true. Pisces, they may come offer you this Ace of Cups. They may give you their Ace of Cups. But the minute they offer you this Ace of Cups, Pisces is going to start a fight. It's going to start an argument. This person is trying to drop their burdens. So, Pisces, I don't know if they're in and out of your life. Knight of Cups in reverse, Eight of Cups. Pisces, they could be taking their love back from someone, trying to come back to you again, right? Trying to come back to you again. Yeah, taking their love back from a Nine of Pentacles in reverse. They have regrets, Pisces. Pisces, this person's swimming away to calm waters. They were in some type of Four of Wands. They were in some type of union. But something is sending this person back to you. They're still up in their head, Pisces. They may not be able to offer you any stability at this time. Emperor in reverse. Either that or they're just dropping that title here. They've been through judgment, Pisces. They do love you. Or they see you as a very loving person, very nurturing. So it's like, yeah, they don't want what's been offered. Pisces, they are going to offer you the Two of Cups. Just make sure that it is what it is, you know? Make sure that they really want something. This is justice and a new beginning. So, Pisces, you may be meant to be with this person. I don't know. Let's see what Spirit says. Holy Spirit for Pisces. Are we meant to be, or are these continuous life lessons? Let's take it. We got two. No, we got three. Pisces, keep an open mind, allow playfulness, be receptive to this romance, Pisces, and love yourself first. Make sure you love yourself, Pisces, when this person comes back. Don't lose yourself when they come back, because it looks like they've been in and out before, because it's like, are these continuous life lessons, which means you've been here before with this person, maybe once, twice, three times a lady, right? So, Pisces, make sure these aren't continuous lessons. And if you give this person another chance or they come back to you, make sure that's the last lesson. Okay? You can't keep doing this to yourself. Because I know it pulls you back too. You know what I mean? So this person needs to be certain that are you meant to be, or are these continuous life lessons? And if it's lessons, Pisces, you've learned enough, right? You had enough heartbreak. You had enough of them leaving and coming back, right? Yeah. You're pretty much over it. Thanks for watching, guys. So, Pisces, this could be it, but keep an open mind, Pisces. That's all I know.